Today we're working on Kubota diesel. This is the fuel pump, quick working. This is the OEM. I think it's got around 1,000 hours on it. These fit excavators, lawn mowers, tractors. Before you replace the pump, you need to verify if your pump is bad or you have a wiring problem. This is the negative, this is the positive. On the negative side, you can hook to the negative post. On the positive side, the red wire here, you can hook it up, touch the battery if the pump doesn't work. Sometimes these pumps will make a little bit of noise. Like it's doing now, you can barely hear it. It should be way louder than that. You can usually tap these with a wrench. Sometimes they'll work. So that's how I got the machine off the job. Tap on one of these pumps and get it to work. Don't turn the machine off, because it usually won't come on after that. I ran and tapped with the ZD21 when I was waiting for a part. I had to tap it every time I got ready to use it. And then eventually it quit working all together. So the pump is going out and it's eventually going to quit. You can test these pumps the way I just showed you, on the machine or off, or unplug it here and check your wiring harness with a multimeter. See if you have 12 volts coming to the pump before you ever mess with the pump or replace it. This is a ZD21 Kubota here, zero turn mower. It's a diesel. It uses the same style pump. It's located right in here. Turn the key on. Make a ticking sound. If you don't hear that sound, that's a problem with the fuel pump or the wiring to that pump. The machine was running the other day. It started missing real bad and went dead, wouldn't start back. So what we're gonna do is put this fuel pump right here on there. I have a new one in the shop in there. I'm gonna replace it. Get it under these lines here. Be nothing on the other end. You take it off and you pull both these lines out. Be a bolt here and here. Get these lines out of the way and you take them two bolts out. This pump will come off and you plug this wire and you put the new one in there. Now we have the hose clamps undone. You pull the hose off. Same on this side. You can then pull this hose off. Hose there's off. Take those loose. Got that one out. 112 millimeter. Take it out. That doesn't want to fit in that side over there. Bolt out and up here, be right here, and plug it, and then pull your pump out. Yeah, there's our pump there. Connector. Looks to be the same pump. Same connector on the bottom. It's a different color. Pump looks the same. Okay, got a bolt in with a pair of pliers. So get down there, we can start threading it with a finger. Take your wrenches and tighten the rest of the wood. See your wires where they're supposed to be. Pull our ends off. Put our hoses on. Put your hose clamp back on. Same on the other side. new pump installed and in place and all the stuff hooked up. Let's see if it'll work. That's what the pump should sound like when it's working. It should make a clicking sound or plussing sound. Let's see if the machine will crank. This machine here is fixed. I'm gonna dig some more dirt.